I'm Christian Karasevich, and I'm the content marketing manager at StreamYard. And today we're going to talk about the crop solo layout feature within your StreamYard studio. Let's take a look. Before we begin, be sure you click the like button and subscribe to our channel. This way you don't miss any future StreamYard video tutorials that we publish on the channel. So this is what you previously looked like if you were a solo broadcaster in your StreamYard studio. Now, we heard from a lot of people, they wanted to have the ability to add additional ways to brand their live streams beyond just adding, for example, a logo or an overlay. They wanted a zoomed out look. And so now available across all StreamYard plans, you'll have the ability to enable a crop solo layout feature. Let's show you how it works. First, I want to log into my StreamYard studio and I want to go into a broadcast. Now within a broadcast, all I need to do is click on cam mic, or I can also go over to the side and click on settings. In this case, I'm going to go under cam mic and you're going to see there's now this layouts option. Now what we're going to do here is we simply just need to enable crop solo layout to show the background image or wallpaper. And now obviously when you click that, as you can see, it zoomed out the video. So in this case, I now have the video, but I also have a wallpaper behind me. So I'm going to enable that. We're going to close that window. And this is what it looks like. This is the crop solo layout within your StreamYard dashboard. Now, in addition to this, as I mentioned, you can enable it from settings as well. So if we want to, for example, turn this layout off, all we have to do again is go back to either settings or cam mic, go to layouts and uncheck the crop solo layout button. And as you can see, what's going to happen here now is I am back to full screen. So you either have the crop solo layout feature on or off. Now let's turn it back on. And then what I want to show you real quick is how do you customize the wallpaper behind you? So, you know, if I'm, for example, in comments or banners and I'm like, you know what, I want to really customize that wallpaper or background behind me, all I have to do now is go to brand, scroll down to the section titled background, and I can either choose to use, for example, one of the default backgrounds, or I have a few others that I've uploaded. For example, I have this one, I have a solid color, I have this holiday themed one as well. Or as I mentioned, you can also just click on add background and add your own background or wallpaper to a solo broadcast. So that is the solo crop layout within your StreamYard studio. Can't wait to see how you're using them to further brand your live streams. So let us know in the comments how you are using the solo crop layout in your StreamYard broadcasts. So that's it. That's how to use the crop solo layout in your StreamYard broadcast. We can't wait to see how you are using this new layout to further engage with your viewers. So be sure you like and subscribe to this video and let us know in the comments what other features you want to see inside of your StreamYard studio. Thanks a lot.